frequency is like there's two waves, right? Then the frequency is how much distance is in between the wave, and I think how big it is. Like if there's a long distance in between the waves are gonna get bigger. But the time it takes from one wave to get into the position in the wave that's in front of it takes longer. But when it's shorter, it takes not as long.